Maybe next time I'll walk.
Yard. Guard quarters. Bruce's laboratory. This is where the Piece of Eden will be located. No loose ends. Now, to decouple the locomotive and create a diversion.
Well, where is it? Huh? Where's Brewster's supplies? Meter.
To deploy the diversion. I'm on my way, Sir David. Hello, boys. Like Jacob's cooking. That should keep you busy while I head into your lab.
Follow me down the tracks.
You stay here and keep a lookout.
All right.
I'll shout if I get any bother.
First for a bird's eye view. Can't be too careful.
Not your concern. Bring back the cargo.
Just keep thinking of your plans.
I need 2 more weeks with the device.
Your questionable practices are beginning to draw unwanted attention. You have been given more than enough time to achieve results, Sir David.
I was unaware that you expected me to perform like a cocker spaniel.
Permit me to remind you of your obligation to the Order.
Miss Thorne, you ride me like a racehorse.
Sir David, I will return tomorrow. If you have not unlocked the device's secrets, forget your dogs and horses. I will leave you to the wolves. Good day.
I was merely promised a tour of the premises, my lords.
Who sent you?
It's one of Green's spies.
Get that man to interrogation! Then I want him brought to the lab.
What a pity. But no deviations from the mission.
Bring him out. You watch.
Stay there. Laboratory. Well, perhaps I can aid this interrogation.